Okay, hello again. Welcome back. Shit. I don't know exactly what I did there. Ah, I see it. That's a secret move, kind of. In a way. Need to find Yun Hyun again. And try to remember what he told me. Okay, what? Ah, carrier pigeon, eh? Alright, what you got, birdie? To my dearest Amir, the world is falling into chaos as those ruled by a deep darkness increase in number. There is one group they fear. Have you heard of the Harmon Assassins? I don't want to call them on you. Consider setting up a payment plan. I found the target on their first job. His name is Travis Bell. He disappeared 30 years ago. It's no mistake that he was murdered. Few people remember him, and nobody said they were with him. It seems he got himself in some dangerous business. I will follow the murderous trail, fuck me. No doubt, a bottomless pit. I can't stop shaking, but I will put my life in the line and find out. I'll contact you again, Johnny Gagman, from Helga, the carrier pigeon. Okay. Shit. Okay. Iwazaru, my brother, what's going on? Human assassin, huh? Yes, yes, yes. I don't know if, like, each one of these rooms has a... particular way to solve each one. I'm absolutely uncertain on that. Okay. He's been there. I don't know what I'm doing. I'm very tired. So let's see. Okay, here's the North House. Get ready to fight, I suppose. Okay, there we go. Hey, Trav, what's up? Huh. Right? Okay, let's see. Where should we go now? I don't even know if I did that puzzle correctly. Should hear ha shortly. Harmon's room. Please let me save. Please. Thank you. Was that so difficult? Hello, Iwazaru. Okay. So he's just there for tutorial purposes. Samantha, let me save twice, please. Okay. See, I wish I really had some decent capture devices just so I could do this without having to worry so much. Wait a second. Okay, can't do anything there. Ah, this is the West House again. So we should run into Yun Hyun over this way. Okay, so okay. Alright, I think I got the idea now. North, Black Warrior. White, West. Azure, East. Phoenix, South. Okay, so here's what we'll do. Talk to Yun Hyun one more time. Right, get to the point. Black North, White West. Okay. Black North, White West. Okay, so. So I take it we only want to shut one door. So, in the North House, yeah, there you go. How'd you like that? Okay. Yun Hyun. One more time, buddy. Sorry, my memory's too poor and I don't have anything to write with at this point, so I could write this stuff down, so. You're picking a picture mask. Yes. Okay, so we got the white tiger. Did we set that to the white tiger of the West? I think I set it to dragon, though, didn't I? Just to check. Nope. Alright, so I think we do have this one right. Okay, fair enough. Alright, now let's try to head north, because that'd be the tortoise, I believe. Yay, shit. Okay, we need to get to the north half. Alright, so Black Tortoise of the North House. Okay, so I think it was Azure Dragon West. Ew, boy. Okay. There we go. All right. So north. So now this would be the east house. So that was the Azure of the East, I think. Okay, so and the last one's the Phoenix of South. Okay, I think we got this. Alright, progress. It's good. Okay, so I think this is the south house to head. So we want the Phoenix. The Phoenix of the House. Aced it. Okay. Right. So now let's head to the bridge, because I think that was correct. There we go. Yeah, baby. Woo, high five myself. Which is basically just a clap, really. Lovely. Okay, fuck that up. Not a big deal, though. Need to get back to Harmon's room. Pop a save. For sure. Okay, careful now. There we go. So I'm gonna heal him, and then we'll continue.
Or not.
Yes, absolutely. ...100%. Alright, now to the bridge. With Iwazaru and his buddy, whoever that may be. Oh, it's a bullet. Soul shell. Damn it, I missed the dialogue with Iwazaru. Okay, let's see what we got.
The Gatekeeper!
Okay. I think we're headed to the boss at this point. Yeah!
It's in a montage!
Montage!
Okay. So let's heal him once. Should be more than satisfactory. Column Gate. Well, let's go. I think that's what that said. Phantom Smile. Oh, shit! Really? Okay.
Don't make me say it again.
Yeah, I know you're a cleaner. Okay, back across the bridge. Luckily, it's not that fast. Man, he kicked my shit in. Okay, Garcian, pick up the bodies. Or the lunch bag that's basically a body. There we go. Yes, yes, yes. I see, I understand, I know.
I can feel no remorse from seeing a dead body. To me, it's merely cold, rotting flesh.
Wow, okay.
Die, huh?
I'm gonna switch to Dan for this one. Come on, Danny boy.
Come on, Dan, me boyo.
Alright. Dan the man. Come on. Okay. See, how the hell did that happen the first time? I thought it was full health. Maybe it wasn't. But it set me right outside here, so... Mustn't shoot that part. So I take it you can't shoot it in the head. So I think that's where I hit it. I'm not sure. Actually, I hit him everywhere, which may have been why it killed me. Okay. Oh, maybe it's... I gotta shoot its... Damn it. Alright, Garcian, come on. In all fairness, this is a bit obtuse. I should say. Very odd.
Don't make me say it again.
I'm a cleaner. I know you're a cleaner, Garcian. I've had to use you more here than I think I have the whole playthrough. Kinda sucks, but eh. Okay, now, Garcian. Pick up the body. Yep, and then mash like a beast. I suppose.
I'm a cleaner. I can feel no remorse from seeing a dead body. To me, it's merely cold, rotting flesh.
Alright. Now let's try shooting this fucker in the head, yeah? Pop a save real quick. Playthrough purposes, you understand. Yes. Very good. I guess I gotta shoot that janky shit on the top of his head. Otherwise, he's just going to keep coming at me like a spider monkey, and I'd prefer he didn't. Because he one-shot drops me. Of course, maybe that's what the intent was on the monster design, was to make that so out of place that that's what you need to shoot. I shot him in the leg, I shot him in the chest, none of that's doing any good. So, clearly... This music, though! Yeah! Woo! Sorry. Turn into a jackass in terms of stuff like that. Hate having to walk all this way back, though. But, what can you do? Okay, so... Carefully... There we go. The foyer. Okay. Sorry. Again. Oh, Just keep shooting, eh? This sounds like a job for Khan. If it just wants me to keep shooting. Okay. Okay. Old man Harmon, I see. Okay. Owner's room.
We've been expecting you. If you will, right this way, please. Mr. Fukushima is waiting for you inside.
Toru Fukushima.
I always wanted to be a tea master. It's one of the reasons I chose this profession.
Which profession may that be?
You're an interesting man. When you ask a very difficult question, perhaps it's a sense of humor that can only come from someone who lives his life on the edge. I wanted to become a politician who could be a true leader, but the world of politics was like a stage where people only acted. They were merely actors playing the politician.
Did you ever think of becoming an actor?
Well, it just so happened that I got a call from the government asking me if I wanted to become an architect for them.
Architect? You mean to design and devise?
Yes. I took the offer with delight.
Is that the only thing you do, Mr. Fukushima, the founder?
Could you bring us some refreshments?
Certainly.
Julia Kasugi.
It's a really old story. Union 7, a group made up of seven young men, drew up the Yakumo Party cabinet policy. The heat of factional politics eventually broke down the Union 7. It was like a warm welcome in the world of politics. It became clear to me then. This country didn't have what it took to compete with the rest of the world.
It must be wonderful to have such a bright secretary.
Not as bright as you, Mr. Smith. Thank you.
Over the Yakumo.
Lady, where are your manners?
Jesus. Okay, what's gonna happen here? This feels like a setup. Huh. Pardon me. Okay, so I think what I'll do is save and call this for now. Because we got quite a bit done. And I think we may even be able to complete this chapter next round. And start the new one, too. So, we're gonna have a nice little save. Excellent! Look forward to playing more of this. Hopefully, I'll see some of you all there. And I shall do some more in the near future. But until then, thank you all for tuning in, and I'll see you next time. Goodbye, everyone.